Hey guys, it's Brad. This is literally the second time I've had a barbell in my hands since the distal biceps tendon repair surgery. I'm going to do a series of, I'll probably call it something like SBD rehab for squat bench deadlift. Today I did 5x5 with my son's 5-pound weights on the lifts you'll see here. I only filmed the first set of each though. I didn't use squat shoes. I have my ultra minimalist running shoes on. I can't think of the names of them right now. Went through the motions. You guys saw me do this a few days ago with just the bar, and I actually did 10 reps with just the bar. And I thought, all right, 10 reps with just the bar, surely I can put my son's fives on here and do a real easy 5x5. And I mean, honestly, you see me holding my elbow there. My elbow is a little tight, like the back and front, like that tricep is tight, the bicep's tight, the forearm where it connects is tight. But I have pretty good mobility and range of motion on all of these. I'm able to do the complete movement, pain-free, other than, like I said, that tightness. It's not really like a damage or injury pain. It's more like a, that's how I can describe it. A really, really tight muscle. And these five-pound bumper plates that I got for my youngest son and his kid bar, they are not the size of a full plate. So you got some deficit deads here. 5x5 with 5 pounds. Yeah, if I feel good next time, I'll go up to 10s on each side on everything. My back is really, really fatigued because I've been lying around for the past 8 weeks. Keep training, and I'll see you in the next video.